हेलो गेमर्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ दिस वीक्स फ्री पीसी गेम्स। एंड दिस वीक वी हैव लॉट ऑफ अमेजिंग फ्री गेम्स टू प्ले, सम न्यूली रिलीज्ड फ्री गेम्स। दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी अ फन राइड, सो वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड, सिट बैक एंड रिलैक्स एंड एंजॉय द वीडियो। बट बिफोर डाइविंग टू द वीडियो गाइस, इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन फ्री गेम्स एंड फ्री स्टफ, देन यू आर एट द परफेक्ट प्लेस। जस्ट सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल, लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर विद योर फ्रेंड्स। नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। This week on Epic Store, we have 4 free games, 2 regular weekly free games and 2 new free-to-play games. First free game is Bridge Construction: The Walking Dead. This is a really fun 2D game, challenging puzzle action game set in post-apocalyptic zombie universe. You will be playing as a survival and you have to fight with zombies. You have to build bridges and escape the area. So yeah, claim this game, it's really good game. And the second free game is Ironcast. Now this is a very much roguelite type of game, very simple game, and if you like this kind of game then claim this game. Both of these games are free on Epic Store for 1 week, so yeah, if you like these games, claim this. Next is Warface. Now this is a free to play online multiplayer first person shooter game. It's a decent FPS game. This game's player base is also good and it's very much like Call of Duty style game. This is not a new game. This game is already listed on Steam and it's quite popular FPS game. But recently this game was released on Epic. So yeah, if you like this kind of FPS game, then try this game. It's a free to play game. Next is Super Squad. This is a newly released game on Steam and Epic. And this is a team-based online multiplayer top-down shooter game. It's a free to play game and available on both the platforms, Epic and Steam. If you like this kind of game, then give it a try. Next is Crew 2. This is a massively open world car racing game. And this game is on free to play weekend from today, 8th July to 12th July 2021. I already made a separate video on it. If you want to know more about it, then go and watch that video. I will provide link in the description box and I will add into the cards. Next is Runo. This is a story driven exploration walking simulator type of game where you have to find your path, cross the obstacles. Game looks really beautiful with great story. It's a newly released game on Steam and getting really good reviews, and it's free game, definitely give it a try. Next is Fears of Fathom Home Alone. This is an episodic psychological horror game. Each episode is filled with short stories with narration. And this is a newly released game on Steam and getting really good reviews. So yeah, if you like story horror games, then try this game. It's a free to play game. Next is Monogon Echoes. This is an experimental physics sandbox adventure game. And I think this game has first person and third person switchable mode. And that's so cool guys. This game has mixed reviews on Steam, but the game looks really good. And the game is free to play, just give it a try. Next is Forgotten Journey. Now this is a very cool looking game. This is a third person exploration adventure puzzle solving game in sci-fi setting. The game looks amazing. The main character and environment reminds me of Avatar. And this game is just released on Steam and it's a free game. Looks beautiful, definitely give it a try. And the last game is Rise of Humanity Prologue. This is a turn-based strategy tactical game. This is not the full game, this is just a prologue. And this prologue is completely free. If you like this prologue, you can wishlist this game. So yeah guys, this is the video guys. I will provide all the links in the description box. And if you like this video, then leave a like, share with your friends, subscribe this channel for more free games and gaming videos. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.
You get it, Johnson. And it looks clear from up here.